Unless you're a bounty hunter. I ain't got time. I came to this seedy little town, looking for the good for nothing hoes no poor sons away from me. But somehow, size noodles and all. In the event that you're slow on the uptake, this is where you come in. If you... then it's a deal. Last I heard, Cy Snoodles was trawling the streets of Kanto by trying to score a gig. Fancies himself a singer, you see.
Cy Snoodles. Yeah, she came by here, looking for a job as a singer. I said to her, why would we need another singer? Anyway, after she threw a drink in my face, she stomped off, muttering something about taking the next ship to Coruscant. Nice kid.
You come just at the right time, darling. Obla has come down with the most frightful... One cannot possibly sing in this state, darling. Obla needs her special remedy. Please, will you visit the Ewoks on Endor and fetch it?
Are Jedi allowed in here? I don't feel comfortable around people who can control minds.
I have new information, if you're still interested in our stuff.
A singer? Yeah, I think I know who you mean. Some lady's been here a few days, singing at every... She's probably at it right now, come to think of it. Just have a look around and keep your...
I got every cabin and all Asham and Alice. Most of these empty vehicles belong to criminals, and I must admit, knowing they have no...
I'll take your broken droids. I give better prices than the job.
Come on, baby. Can't you see I'm the real deal?
Think you can help me out here? I keep telling this lady I ain't in the music biz.
What do you want? You're kind of ruining my audition here, huh? Mama Hut sent you? That old bag just up well. He's hoping you'll never catch me, sweetie. I figured Mama would...
All the empty ships parked around the city. No idea how long some of them have been sat there.
Deceive me. You. She wants to sing so bad. She can sing as she spends the rest of her life. And anyhow, you did the job I asked. So I suppose you.